And I met this incredible World War II POW in the Mall of New Hampshire that I shook his hand and he told me his story in a storybook story. And in 2009, I got off a plane in Baltimore, saw an honor flight. And today, this is our 55th flight. Hey, none of this would ever happen without all of you and all of the support. Because the veterans have no idea what they're going to be walking into today. So they have no idea. Everything we do is a surprise. All day long, we get escorted in D.C. by U.S. Park Police.
Thank you.